So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I will show you how you can fix your PC's auto restarting or rebooting or auto shutdown or turn off problem in your Windows 10. So for that, first of all, you have to just right click on your this PC and click on properties. So here you have to check your system's bit. Here it is saying 64 bit. If it is saying for your 32 bit, then just remember it. Or it is 64, just remember your system bit. So then what you have to do is you have to here just type for regedit, and please don't skip the video, watch till the end to get the solution. Okay, so first of all, just type for regedit. Just let me show you. Click on this app, this will come, regedit editor or regedit, whatever it's saying. Then just click yes. Okay, now here what you have to select is H key local machine. So then what you have to do is you have to click on software. So in software, just scroll down and go to Microsoft. So in Microsoft, then you have to search for Windows. So just search for Windows. Let me show you. So here it is saying Windows. So click on Windows. And then in Windows, just right click on it and then here select new and then select key. Okay, then you have to rename the folder to Windows Update. Just let me show you. Then hit enter. You have to again right click on the folder Windows Update you have just created and then click new. And then select key. So here you have to rename it to AU. Okay, just rename it to AU and then press enter again. So now what you have to do is just right click on AU again and then select new. And then here, if your system is 64 bit, then select 64 bit, or it is 32 bit, then select 32 bit. So my system is 64 bit, so I will select 64 bit value. So here all you have to do is you have to type no auto reboot with logged on users. I will provide it on the screen right now, and also I will provide it in the description, so don't worry about it. Okay, just type it exactly. You have to type it exactly in this format. Okay, so no auto reboot with logged user. So then just press enter. Okay, so now just right click on this no auto reboot file and then click modify. Okay, so now just enter the value 1 and click OK. So that's it. Now you can just restart your computer and your problem should be fixed. So that's a quick fix for how you can solve your Windows auto restart problem or auto shutdown problem in your Windows 10. So if you like this video, then please hit the like button, and if you have any problem or any suggestion, then just let me know that in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.